What's up, everybody? This is the Ops Nerd Show, bringing you our new set of series of gaming. So as you can see, today we have Ark Survival Evolved. Now, this is a game that I've been playing for a while now, but just decided to finally get things up and running to do gaming. So hopefully this will all go well with recording and everything. And hopefully this will be a fun thing. And this is, you know, when we started our channel, this was our goal of to do gaming. But just needed to have time to buy the stuff to record and get all the products up and going. And I think we're ready for that now, so we're gonna start the game. And I'll be back with you when we wake up. Dang it. So what is up, guys? We are here today waking up on the brand new center map on Ark Survival Evolved. Now, I have never played this map yet. I've played a bit on the regular, I don't know what you'd call it, just the normal island map. So this is going to be new to me, and so maybe new to some of you out there too. And stuff, and so there's new dinos because I haven't played on this game for a while, just waiting for the new updates and everything. So hopefully this will be really fun. Hopefully I won't die a lot, because that tends to usually happen. But hopefully we'll have fun. Like I said, I can see there's some dillos over there in the distance, so hopefully they won't kill me too fast, and hopefully nothing will run up on me from out of nowhere and just eat my face off. So I guess we'll just get started by gathering. Now I am on the computer, so I'm not that great at gathering materials. Or I guess not gathering materials, but controlling the keyboard and everything. But I've been playing on a while, so I, you know, was used to it, but then I stopped and went to Xbox for a little bit to play with friends. And so now hopefully I can remember all the controls and everything. So it looks like I have a level, so we'll go into the inventory. Now the first thing I always do when starting out on any arcs or anything, I always do weight first. I always like a lot of weight to my characters. And of course we'll pick all the items that we need. Go inside there. Gloves, hat, or shoes, hat. And that got rid of all our points. Hopefully that dealer won't come over and bother us while I'm here. Of course, these are the new Lystrosauruses, which I have not seen yet, but I've watched videos of them and everything, which are really cool. They're like dogs and stuff. But I don't have berries yet to feed in. They're kind of like a higher level one than a 20. Now, I didn't change any settings on this game, so hopefully it'll be similar to what I played on the regular island map. So hopefully it won't be too much. Like, I know I have gathering and harvest, or harvesting. Gathering turned up, harvesting down, so it only takes like one hit to do plants and everything. Have experience turned up, taming, and structured damage down, because it's just me, so I don't, and I've had problems with dinos just coming up and destroying my buildings and stuff. So it's kind of, you know, I call it like a cheaty version, but it doesn't really matter for this. But we'll just go ahead and start crafting some stone picks, and then hopefully we can get some flint for the hatchet, and we can get moving here. Ooh, I got all this stuff in my inventory so far. So go and put the pick. Well, I'm in here. I'll go ahead and put some berries on my bar. I can't remember where I put berries at. I'll just put them in 5, I guess, for now. Uh-oh, Dillo. Oh no, it's coming. Why am I not moved? Oh, yes. I'm overweight. I can't move. Hopefully I can kill this guy. Oh, he's gonna eat my face off. Oh, he's running away now. He's gonna turn back around. Hopefully maybe that helped. There we go. Go ahead and kill him, because I could use the hide off him and stuff. Ooh, he's just really running away. There we go. Uh-oh. Bugs. Ah! Get away, Titan, or whatever you are. Gosh, these bugs are a lot harder to kill than this. Of course I am using... Oh gosh, they're everywhere. Holy crap, holy crap. I don't want to die from bugs this early on. Come on. Come on, die. Die. There's one left. There we go. Get some stuff off of them. Whew. That was a way to start. Whew. Okay. So it looks like it is all clear now. Maybe, hopefully. Yeah, so I'll go ahead and get some flint from this. Hopefully nothing will sneak up on me. So now we'll go ahead and craft the hatchet. See, what do we need? Need to gather some fiber, it looks like. And then we'll go ahead and do all the spears. Put them in our inventory. Now, not that it really matters probably for anybody, but I always put like my same items in the same slots. Like I said, I can't remember which one has the berry. I know it's not there, but I can't remember off the top of my head where it does go. So I'll just leave it there for now. Go ahead and pump more weight. There we go. Get the hat. Get the building stuff going so we can build boxes. Mortar and pestle, some spark powder. And that looks like that may be it. Okay, can we make anything else? Nah, just that stuff. So what do we need to start doing? Some fiber, it looks like. Okay, so we'll go ahead and first I'll clear out some of this inventory. I guess get rid of this stone. Of course all these berries, stem berries I don't use. Metal's not any help right now. Could use this, I don't know about to me. Go ahead and hold on to it for now. It looks like everything else. Narco berries we don't need right now. And then get rid of some of this flint. Don't need all that. Keep that stone. So that should help a little. And so we'll go ahead and switch to 3 to make sure we have a spear going on with us. I don't see anything close, so we'll go ahead and start harvesting, get rid of the spear and start harvesting some stuff to try and get some fiber going. Ooh. I always hate when you pick up rocks when you're trying to harvest. Oh, like that. So got more berries. So paranoid since I have absolutely no clue where I am, what's around, if I'm in a dangerous or somewhat safe area. Let's see if I can, there's a turtle on a rock. Go into my inventory here real quick. How much fiber do I have? Quite a bit, so I can probably start making stuff now. So pants, hat, shirt, and then hide is what I need. I thought I had pants. Maybe it's probably since I didn't use a hatchet. So I thought I got hide from that dildo, but maybe the bugs got it or something. But then we'll go ahead and put the clothes on me. Drop these seeds. Stimberries. Go ahead and hold on to the narcotic. Get rid of that stone. So that should be good for now. So let's just keep on. Well, do I need... Uh-oh. Parasaur's running from something. Hopefully there's nothing super dangerous over there. I don't see anything besides that dildo in the distance. Maybe he's just being all super paranoid. What level are you, Parasaur? Level 70! Guess I should get the slingshot. Probably be helpful since I'm obviously a bit away from arrows and stuff. You know what, let's just go ahead and start getting some stuff to try and build a little house over here. So we got another level. So go in here and we'll do 4 foundations is what I would like to have. So we got that. Go ahead and add some more weight. See what else we can use. We only have 8 points. I don't know what we should start with. I guess we'll go with the slingshot, so we'll have that done and out of the way. So we should have our 4 foundation, so we'll of course do a hatch frame. We need 4 roofs. And that looks like all we have for now. Of course, go ahead and get the door. So then we'll take the building materials. I guess usually like this is what I usually put in the 4 and 5 slots. So we'll put the, I guess we'll move them down to 0. Somewhere around there is usually where I have it, somewhere in these last 3. So we'll put that down. I guess we'll go ahead and do the frame since we don't have the door. And I think it's wood that we need now possibly. So I'll go ahead and chop some wood and then come back and, oh, too heavy. And it looks like we need to gamma up a little. So go 3 for now. Now I'm not sure if you have to do the light shafts and bloom quality on this, but we'll just see. Can't remember if I'm even doing this right. Yes, it did do a little bit, but not much. So let's, I don't know if this is where I want my house or not. There's somewhere further. So let's check the inventory, see if there's anything I can drop out of here. So we have a lot of thatch, so it's definitely not thatch that's weighing us down. What's our weight at? I guess we'll go ahead and get rid of the stone. See if that helps us any. Because I think kind of over here would be a better place for a starter house. Maybe. I don't know. Because so, usually the flatter the better. But I don't want to be too far in. Maybe right over in here wouldn't be bad. Here we'll go ahead and, oops, put some foundations down. Start a little lower here. So we'll go further back if I can. There we go. Then I guess maybe a door here, because I won't be able to get the ramp just yet, so it'd have to be something I can walk up and out, in and out of. Let's go and put the door frame there. And we'll put the door up. That looks really weird. I don't know. It looks like it's backwards or something. Okay, and we'll chop some of these trees. And that might should give us the enough stuff to do all the walls, hopefully. Oh yeah. I think it's 7 that I need. Not great at doing math on the fly, but I'm over burden now. I'm encumbered. Can't move. Let's see where I have my inventory to drop. Guess I'll get rid of some of this wood. Helps a little. And we got another level. Just so paranoid playing on this, not knowing what's gonna be coming out of nowhere, attacking, eating my face off. I don't know what that was. Yes, and I made the perfect amount. So now we'll go in and put the roofs down in. Go ahead and give me some more weight. And this time I will do. Oh yeah, I guess I won't have so I guess I'll do sleeping bag to get that out of the way. And then the spark powder to help get some stuff going. So then, oh shoot. Before I do this, I do want to make this two stories high, because I always forget about the height thing, even though I did make my character super small. Out of can really see it, but I made him as small as possible because I just like doing that, because when you get too big, you always have the problems of not being able to fit and stuff. So I always like to do the small versions, just so I don't have to worry about that. Nope, he doesn't like it at all. He doesn't like being called small. So let's see what items we need to build some more. Probably have everything. Oh yeah. So now we need 8. And we'll put those down in 5. We'll get those ready. Gonna be a really weird shape, but of course it's just a starting base, so it doesn't really matter. Come on, build faster. Come on, almost done. Got that one. Got there. And the last one. Now we can put the roof on. Looks so weird. Okay, we'll shut the door, now put the roof back on, or I guess on in the first place, I guess it wasn't on it already. There we go, so now we have our shelter for the night. May go ahead and I don't think I unlocked the campfire. May have to try and do some gathering of materials here. Actually, I know I got the box, so let's see if I can build some of the boxes. So I can do 2 right now. We have an extra wall. I must have hit the button for it and created an extra one, but that doesn't really matter, so we'll go and get these boxes put down. Inside, I believe, is where I want. Yeah, probably inside. I like to have a lot of stuff outside, so it's, because I hate having to, you know, walk in just to put stuff down. But I think we'll go ahead and put some boxes down. Hopefully these are kind of straight. There we go. So we can probably store some of this material. Go and put that in there. Do we have any more? Don't have any more fiber. Put these thatches in there. Keep that wood. The meat we need to do something with. Put the kind since we don't need that right now. Guess I can't get rid of those, I guess. May need to look into taming something. But not exactly sure. Get these berries back out. And let's see what else we can do outside here. Oh no, I'm cold. I do need to look at killing something. I wonder if I could kill one of those Listerine thingies or whatever Listerosaurus is. Oh god, there's a bear. This is not where I want to be around a bear. I am super scared now. Oh goodness. I don't know what to do. Because all I know is to go back in my house and hide, but then. Oh gosh. Did he go away? Oh, I don't see him over there anymore. Maybe we'll just go down this way. Hopefully he won't come over towards the beach anymore, and maybe he went away some. Oh, that's super scary to me. Let's see what's kind of down over here. Need some stuff to get some hide. There's some dodos. Can definitely maybe get some stuff on that. I don't remember if they give hide or not, but I can definitely try it. Oh, yeah, dodo. There we go, that's a bunch of hide. Okay, so I really need a bed, but I need a level, another level to unlock the bed. So let's see if there's anything else I can make in the meantime. Oops. So I do need I guess I already have a hat. Definitely put these clothes on. Drop some of this meat. Because I do need to get a fire, but once again, I don't have the stuff for the fire. And I almost am ready for another level. So what else could I make? Some more foundations, I know. Would be helpful. Let's work our way back towards the house, and hopefully that bear will be gone. I don't want it to eat my face. Okay, so go ahead and apply our levels. Unlock the bed. And then narcotic. And, oh, we don't have enough points. Only two. Oh shoot, I didn't get the fire. So that means I still have to work to get the fire. Let's see first how much I need to make a bed. So I need thatch and fiber. So I need some fiber because I know for sure I definitely have thatch in the box inside my house. Oh, please don't let me see that bear. Because this will not be good if he's over here still. So I don't see him around anywhere. That should have given me enough fiber and everything. So I'll try and run inside. Don't know where the bear is. Super scared. Hide inside our house. Okay. So we got all this. See if we have. So I need that thatch. Hopefully I was right and this stuff is in here. There we go. Okay, let's make up a bed. We'll get that place and then we'll be a little bit safer when going out. So that way if we do run into that Barret, we can respawn back. I'm gonna place some foundations outside as well. So I'll probably just place the bed over here. So now we have a bed place. Go ahead and place. So scared the bears out here. So I'll see if I can go ahead. I'm gonna make a set of replacement armor. So let's see what I can do. So it looks like I need more hide to finish off a whole set, and we'll hide those in the chest as well. So put all those in there. So if I do die, I have some stuff to come back to. Put this wall since I don't need it. Stack that wood, that fiber. Need to get rid of some of this berries and stuff, and that should be okay. Hopefully the bear's not out here. Those bears are super mean and scary, so I hope we don't. Of course, this is not gonna let me. We'll out here at least. Okay, so I always like to have this because I like to put outside storage and mortar and pestles and stuff like that, just so it's light so I don't have to go back into the house every time, and the house is just like a safe place to stay and everything. So let's, I don't know what else to try and do. Let's see if we can make anything else. So I need fiber for the slingshot, some stone and hide. So it looks like I need some hide and fiber. I can try that, so when I want to start taming stuff I can have that ready. So let's definitely get rid of this. And then once I pick up some stuff like this, I can go through get rid of some of the berries, because we don't need to keep all the seeds and everything. Hopefully that bear won't run up on me anywhere. I don't like hearing all these noises. Noises are bad. We don't like the noises. No, we don't. Okay. It's funny seeing all these sharks out here in the water just swimming around. I have seen on some like YouTube videos and stuff that people are having a lot of like water animals around and stuff. So I don't know if that's carrying over onto like my center map too or not, but I'm not a big fan of water dinos, so, and I don't like to go into water unless I absolutely have to, so I'll just kind of stay out of the way of all that stuff. Walk back over here behind our house. Kind of go through some of the inventory, get rid of some of these seeds. I do need a few rocks. So I already have a stack of tinno berries, stack of amber berries. Stack of azules, keep the medjos and those. Hold on to that. Really need to get this meat dealt with. So I can craft a slingshot now. Go ahead and craft two of those. Put one in my slot and then we'll stick another one in the box. And then what did we need for the mortar press? Stone and hide. So I need to kill something. Probably one of the parasaurs or the lystrosauruses or whatever. So we'll go back, put our slingshot back inside here. store that in there. So that's it. Everything for that. So I see if we can kill a dino or something, hopefully, and then that will probably be it for this first episode. Since we've got our house built and everything. I forgot I shut the door. So, some car lagged. There we go. Okay, so let's run down to the beach here and we'll see if we can find something to kill that's not gonna kill us back. I really think those parasaurs would obviously be a good choice. Or one of those little things. Ooh, there's some more dodos. Dodos give. It's so crazy, the lightning and everything. Lightning and there's thunder. Just a lot of new cool stuff. Of course, all these fireflies you can see, which are really nice at night because it does add a lot of lights and everything. What level is this parasaur? Because I would like to try and get something to go. It's only a 15. Now I just wonder if I could actually kill it. Sorry to kill you, guy. Oh, completely missed it. Come on, let me get you in the head. Ah. Ah. He ran over the rock. Ah, come on, you stupid thing. Stay stuck, stay stuck. Just let me stab you. There we go, kill him just in time. Okay, so let's get some hide off of this. Oh, there we go, gave us a lot of hide. And of course we got another level, which is what we need, so we can unlock that fire. Or the campfire, so let's run back to our... get back to the safety of our house out of all this rain. Hopefully that bear is still not over here. I don't see him. There's a trike now over there. So let's run inside here. Shut the door for the night. Can we build a camp? Or I guess it's more is what we're looking for. Go ahead and add some more weight. Unlock this campfire. Anything else we could use? Guess we already were into the stone now, or the wood. See, I don't see anything, so we'll go ahead. I guess do some mini paste because that's an important one. And these bullets because I've never used them yet. But we don't have any points for a spyglass, but at least we got a campfire. So let's see what we need for that flint, which of course we have. Grab some flint. Go ahead and craft two campfires. Go ahead and put these foundations back in the box. So we got our campfires. So we'll probably place these just right over here, I guess. I guess in this corner here. And then let's see if we have any wood to put in it. I do have two stacks of wood. Oops. Can't remember how to use split stuff. So shift, there we go. So put that, go ahead and put some meat in there. Do the same for this one. Put that in the meat. Then we'll light fire. And then light fire. So there we go, now we have our fire going. Have our inside of our new base. So we got this going on. Of course got all decked out with clothing, got some spares in the boxes. Probably make that last piece of clothing, which I believe were the boots, maybe. So we got that all nice and going, so we're ready to go for the night. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit the like button if you're enjoying, if you want to I guess it, if you like this arc and want to see more dinos and can't wait to explore the island with me and stuff, and hopefully we don't die 50 million times, which tends to happen to me. So hit that like button for that. Subscribe to see more, because we'll definitely be doing more videos after this. As again, going out and exploring more. And leave any comments if you do. Tell me stuff I messed up, or give me any hints of stuff for playing the game. And we will see you next time.